Hey guys, what is going on here? My name is Gun99-84. Today, I am playing some more Jurassic World Evolution. It's about a break. I hope you guys are excited for more of the series. I know I am. And you guys are having a wonderful day. Should be, because you're watching my video now, so. I mean, I'm having a wonderful day now. I don't know how to make anyone have a wonderful day. Also, I just don't. So yeah. I think the first thing we're going to do is take a big risk. And we're going to incubate a Ceratosaurus. It's going to be great, isn't it? Are anything else or something? Yeah, I've done quite a lot since last thing. I created a Ceratosaurus area over here. Created all these things. Yeah. Are you hungry? See you like a little. What if we just go like that and that water? And what if I just done like a forest thing? So then the people that are viewing it from the viewing platform think it looks a bit like a
is what we strive to maintain here on the islands. We do that by making sure their needs are met. In a way, it's kind of like taking care of the dinos, just with more demands and less understanding. Am I right?
Things are looking good around here, huh? I love what you're doing with the place.
I think I'm gonna name my Ceratosaurus. I'm gonna name this
I
one.
I like what I'm seeing. Let's keep it up. Satisfaction is what Battery. We aim to give our guests. Make them appreciate the little things. And the big things with the teeth and glassy eyes that can swallow them whole. We've got our park running at maximum happiness, and our guest numbers are up as a result. That's what makes the entertainment division the envy of the rest. We get the results, am I right?
When the parks are running well, our scientific research improves. Of course, I'd never tell this to Isaac directly.
Heard it.
I was going to add that...
No. Too late. Heard it. Later, Doc.
Ugh.
A little bit of beef between them. Or between everyone, I guess. Everyone has beef.
I think you're up to tackling this contract. At least look it over.
That's easy. Okay, now Boris. You still in the air? This is in 20,000. Wait, I'm just gonna get a glass of water though.
Asset transportation complete.
Just heard from the client and they are happy, which means we are too. Way to go, man.
I heard about this thing.
Whoa! Here we go. Your rep is off the charts. So you're getting a reward for the entertainment division for your work on Isla Mananceros.
Gonna let the reason area up. Actually, no. I'm gonna get to go like suddenly right down. Confused then. I'm trying to get this off camera.
Maybe.
I'll just have one more go. Actually, I think I need to, gonna have to do this.
Wow! If I was easy to impress, you'd be doing it with these numbers.
Fuck. think maybe now I would do this. One second, guys. Sorry that it's a video. Yeah. Not a stream, it should be a stream.
I'd suggest making the most of any downtime. You know, send out expeditions. Get the squares to research something. Make me a coffee, that sort of thing. Cream and 2 sugars.
Oh yeah, I just searched up how to get it. What I need to do. I'm gonna use this area over here.
You need to give dinosaurs the right environment if they're going to thrive.
Sorry that this part of the video is just me trying to do this challenge. You'll see why in a bit.
Word is that a new contract is available.
A what? Where? What? Get you, Is you... Actually, no, I'm gonna send you first, Team 1 at task. Preference.
Confirming task.
Then I'm gonna go in and sort out this.
Thank you. protect the guests.
What do you think I'm doing?
Impressive work on that contract. It didn't go unnoticed.
Let's see if this works now.
Asset being transported. Asset transportation underway.
I'm gonna get you out there.
Asset delivered.
Okay. Finally, we can get back to what we're doing. Oh god. I wanna see what we're doing, I just mean trying to do a jump. This ain't gonna be a video. There guys, now this is going to be a video, and you'll see why. You'll see why we need to do that so much. Come on then, you get that then. You know what I mean? No. Go back home. I want to get this 1993 skin. I know you guys are going to be like, yeah, they probably haven't even seen the 1993 film. If you say that, then, if anyone says that on a stream or anything, they will get my moderator to ban me. Yes. Oh, look at the alpha.
Our job, no, our mission in raising these animals is to provide an environment for them to thrive. Your habitat is too small for them.
Maybe I should move in there.
Thank you.
yappy now.
My advice? Keep your animals well fed, especially in situations like this.
Okay, now you can go do that, Rangers. Wait, let's check. Have they got that? This one. I want to drive this now. Yes,
contract myself if I had the time, but I don't. You, on the other hand.
I guess do a few minus. Yeah, Yeah, now I walk, guys. This has been a good video. We got that thing. You know what? I think, should we have a dinosaur to make? Not really. Sorry about that. The noise in the background now with my fan. There, so.
Señoras y señores, como medida de precaución y por su seguridad, diríjanse al refugio más cercano.
Ladies and gentlemen, we apologize for any inconvenience.
Okay, what do you think we can do to make the park better? Think guest stuff. Maybe an emergency shot over here, maybe. Actually, I'm gonna go see if I can research any stuff. Do research. Inclusions. More electrified fences. Yeah, I'm just gonna check my. Oh, that's that.
You made that look easier than it was. No matter what anyone else says, science is what makes or breaks us. Admittedly, sometimes both. But on Isla Matanceros, you are making us and yourself look good.
Yes.
And that's worth a reward.
I want mine.
Contracts are the bread and butter of our work. And who doesn't like more bread?
Who doesn't want to have a little more of anything? But money's a good start. Make this contract worth it, huh? See what I did there?
Request received. Responding to repair.
I only have one helicopter skin.
Transported.
Okay. Let me make another dinosaur.
I want to make another.
Which one?
With horns.
This one?
No, what another?
This one?
With horns, yes.
When you're on these,
put it on. Make this dinosaur.
I'm gonna make since they keep freaking out.
You wanna make a different? Can I stop paying? I need to hand you this.
No. Okay, Daniel. Try.
It is.
Was it?
Yeah. You paying?
I tricked you. We need power, Daniel. How do we get power? You don't know, do you? I'm just gonna put some on research now. I'm going to pull this to you guys. You'll say boy. Wait, how do I get the heavy steel fences? Electrified heavy steel. I'm guessing that's I'm just gonna do something the building upgrades. That'll be good. Yeah, guys. Well, I guess, I selected by